tell you, it's a pleasure to be here tonight as the host of this show. Now, I have, well, it's, thank you. I've done, it's my mother. I've done a number of different things as an actor, but obviously I'm here tonight because of a show I do, ER. And, oh, thank you. I'd love to take the credit for it. The wonderful thing about doing ER is that we've all been able to learn so much about medicine. We have actual doctors and nurses on the set, and we've gotten to visit real emergency rooms, and we pick up some real medical training. And I mean, if, God forbid, for some reason, ER should go off the air.
Mr. Clooney, yeah. My wife and I are huge fans of your show.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
And we're in New York now because I'm going to get a liver transplant operation. Mm-hmm. And I'd be really honored if you'd perform it.
Well, I don't think that's such a good idea.
Oh, come on. Oh, you'd be great.
Yeah, come on.
I mean, I really shouldn't do this, but... all right, sir, when was the last time you had a meal?
Oh, it was at least 6 hours ago.
So. Okay, well, Amy.
Yes, yes, yes.
This is my assistant, Amy.
Hi.
Amy, we're going to do a liver transplant.
Okay.
Okay. Scalpel?
Scalpel.
All right, what's your name?
Bob Hoyt.
Bob, okay. Bob, you might feel a slight little prick.
I know.
Okay.
Oh!
Oh! Actually, a lot of fun for me. Forceps?
Oh, forceps. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Because see, on the show... There we go. I play a pediatrician. So I don't have to tell you. Clamps. Here we
clamps.
Go.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Pediatricians don't get to do too many transplants, you know.
Woo. Oh!
Wow.
There
hey.
It is.
How we got, Bob?
Oh!
Jeez, Bobby. This liver's hard as a rock.
Right?
There we go. There you go.
Woo.
There you go. Okay.
Oh, God. Oh. Oh, my. Oh.
Now, Bob, I probably should have thought about this earlier, but you don't happen to have the new liver on you by any chance, do you?
Jesus, back in the hotel in the minibar.
Oh, well.
Maybe we should send someone out or something.
I'll tell you something, Amy, you know, you would be such a lifesaver if you told me that you still have that extra liver in your bag.
Actually, right you now. Know, I believe that I do.
Oh!
Yes.
All right.
Oh, whoa, whoa. And right. By the way, here are your tickets for Phantom and your phone messages.
Okay. Hang on to those.
Hang on to those.
Amy used to work with Tom Arnold. Very lucky to have
she
her.
She is good.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Hang on. Whoa.
There
you go, Bob.
Okay, I'll just...
I think you're going to be fine. We might have to keep you here in the studio overnight for some observation, but everything looks good.
You were terrific.
Hey.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. You're very welcome. All right. Well, we have a great show for you. The Cranberries are here. So stick around, we'll be right back.